What are our goals for 2019?
Our goals.
Our goals.
Our goals.
Not yours, but ours.
This is tough because normally I would like you to answer these questions, but I think do a lot of the same as we did last year and try and keep on doing things as good as you can, as we can, I have to say, and see what it brings us. What are you most proud of?
Ooh. What am I most proud of?
You can always just say my coach on any question, so if you don't know the answer.
You still work with me. No, I think like that I'm still able to try and improve myself every day over and over again. What's my biggest strength and weakness on the court?
Wow, biggest strength. How long do we have? About the strength then, huh? Your biggest strength is adaptability. I think you probably will feel different, but I think you adapt to situations pretty quick. Your biggest weakness is that you don't feel like you adapt so quickly. So I think
that's a great combo.
Yeah, yeah, I think it is. But you are getting there that it's only a strength and not a weakness anymore.
What are we working on in practice? Well, what are we not working on?
Exactly, I think that's the answer. I think we work on everything. Yeah. I think we work on all the strokes, we work on fitness, we work on mentality, just trying to get a little bit better every day. Very boring answer, but I think it is what it is. How do you get over a tough loss? Do you want the towel or?
Yeah. No, sometimes that takes a little bit longer. Last week it took me really long time. I think you always help me with that, trying to talk about it, which I never want in the first place, but in the end we always talk about it a little bit and then I always feel better again. What was my best moment of 2018?
Sounds also a little bit like a boring answer, but I think 2018 was good. Of course, it's very easy to pick your best results, but I think your best results came because you worked the whole season so well. Very easy to say Cincinnati or very easy to say Charleston, but they were all, you know, accumulations of the way you worked. So I would say the whole year. Yeah. So that was it?
No, there's one more, but okay. I don't want this one. If we played each other, what would be the score?
Okay.
And
yeah,
this one we did like at the end of the off season, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's a question for me, but you can answer it.
No, I don't want to answer.
No, you are allowed to call the coach on court. This time I am allowed to let the player answer the question.
Well, the coach is still winning, so we still need to work on that, yes.
But I'm happy we didn't play in the clay season yet.
Yeah. So that's still coming. Yeah. Challenge.
Deal.